Hey there guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm CJ, and this is hopefully the first of many of my MLB The Show videos that I'm going to post on my channel today. And I thought we'd start off with a bang with one of the more popular videos that I've seen, with a pack opening. I've amassed quite a few of these packs, as you can see, over doing the Extreme Conquest. And I've been waiting for about 4 or 5 days to do it. I've been quite busy lately, and I'm glad I could finally share this with you today. So let's start off pretty easy. Just get the Silver Blair. Not gonna be of much use. Might sell him instantly. Oh, it's Daniel Murphy. Nice. He gives us a few extra stubs than what I usually get from those. But yeah, we get an extra 300 stubs. See, we get a gold. Let's get a high gold. Come on, 84. Hey, exactly what I asked for. No, it's okay. It's still 1,000. 1,000's always good. Let's go on with the prospects set. Alright, we got Brendan Rodgers, we got 6'2 Sanchez, and we got Sean Murphy. I have been a big fan of the Colorado Rockies prospects, so let's go with Brendan Rodgers. I remember when Garrett Hampson was still coming up through the minors. Loved that guy. So we get Brendan Rodgers from that pack. Let's go with the Home Run Derby. And we have all of these, so let's just pick Todd Frazier. He gives us the most, not by much though. This is 6,000. Nice. Let's go with the Ducks on the Pond. I've already gotten an elite pack from this, and I got a Rollins Chapman out of it. So if we get it here, I'll probably sell whoever I get, but it'd be interesting. And, I haven't gotten that one. Okay. So this is the rare round. I had Zach Greinke, have Wade Boggs. Never gotten Andrew McCutchen, but I'll probably end up selling him. Let's go with this one. Sell Andrew McCutchen, thank you. Another 6,000 right there. Let's go on and open up the Team Affinity packs. I never get anything good out of these, but... Seller... Trash... 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 Trash. At least he gives me a few stubs. And probably gonna be trash, right? Yep, trash. Okay. Like I said, never get anything good out of those, but I usually do get some good stuff out of the headliners. I pulled a 99 Todd Helton the other day out of one of these, so let's see if we can get something like that. Come on, let me see some blue. Nope, not in that one. Tommy Edman, though, love getting the St. Louis Cardinals. Always makes me happy. How about set 20? We got a gold. Andrew Miller, one of my favorite pitchers of my lifetime. I already have one of him, so I guess we can quick sell him. And now for the main ones. Ballin is a habit pack. So the Ballin is a habit packs have 1 to 10 odds. Oh, sorry, 1 to 15 odds of getting a diamond player out of them. So since we have 18, we are pretty much guaranteed to get a diamond out of this, out of these, at least one. So let's start. Come on, let me see some blue, gold, Luis Severino. Already have him. Keep going. Gold. I'm gonna have a crap ton of stubs by the end of this thing, which will be nice. More gold, Roberto Osuna. Hope he gets back from injury soon. Gold again, Bo Bichette, one of my favorite players right now. Absolute beast of a player, I'm right. Love that guy. Keep it moving. Still gold. Robinson Cano, one of the greats. Still not seeing any blue. We got 2 golds this pack, nice. Another Luis Severino and Chad Green. And just more stubs for me from those. Another gold. Quick sell. Come on, we gotta get some blue sometime. Gold again. Another Robinson. How about that? David Fletcher. I'm gonna keep him because I have a feeling he might move up to diamond by the next live series update. And you can already see he's already going for 3,000, so he's probably not going to change from 84, so there's really no risk. What else we got? Another gold. Hyun Jin Ryu. He was my pick to win the Cy Young last year. Didn't end up happening. But I'm glad Jacob deGrom got it. He completely deserved it. Still gold. Eric Hosmer this time. More stubs. Get another gold. Oh, no, it's happening. Oh, man, my pack luck is just gone now, isn't it? Another gold. Oh, yes, we got two golds and a diamond. Oh, yes. Finally, our first diamond of the pack opening. Hopefully not the last. Let's see who it is. Come on, I need someone in the high 90s. Come on, in the high 90s. American League. Third baseman. It's not going to be anyone high. It's probably going to be Anthony Rendon. Okay, Alex Bregman. Crap. Sadly, I already have him, so we're just going to quick sell him real quick. And then we got two golds. We got Carlos Correa and our third, Luis Severino. Oh, opening the last four. Most likely we're not getting another one. What's he at? Conforto's been playing pretty well, so I think I might keep him. See if he goes a little higher. Yordan Alvarez. Out for the season. That's very sad. He would have been great for the Astros. Hopefully they wouldn't cheat with him. No. One of my arch nemesis, the Cubs. Specifically Anthony Rizzo. You shall be sold, my friend. I don't even care if I needed you or not. You would be gone. And our last card is Alex Verdugo. That guy's going to be great. Can't wait to see him in a real 162 game season. Okay, so finally we're going to finish up with the basic packs here. And these have a 1 to 50 odds for a diamond player. So most likely we're going to get at least one. But there's probably going to be a lot of trash packs. But let's go on and get started. Garbage. Wait, what just happened? I thought I quick sold on it. Either way, it would have helped. Yeah, it's probably going to be a lot of this. Seeing a lot of brown. Not enjoying it. Brown. At the beginning of the year, when I first got this game, I had insane pack luck. I think out of like the 25th or 30th pack I got, I pulled Justin Verlander, and that's how I really started to boost my team. I sold him, got some really nice cards, and now we're at a team overall of 98. That's what really boosted my team and boosted my interest in this game again, because I didn't... Last year, the game was okay, but I lost my account. Ooh, got Lourdes Gurriel. Another great player. Don't need him, though, so we will quick sell him. Yeah, so I lost my main account for this game, where I had 95 overall. I had Josh Donaldson. Amazing team. Josh Donaldson was one of my favorite cards that I've ever used in a baseball game, but after I lost my account, I just didn't really want to start another one. I did play the show 19 on this account for a little bit, not too long. What did we get as the other one? Nameplate, never going to use it. Thanks. But yeah, I think I never got anyone too good. I think the best player I had was a 96 overall Matt Holliday. And Matt Holliday is one of my favorite players of all time, so that was pretty much the only reason why I acquired him. I think I bought him from the store. I don't remember if I pulled him out of a pack from the store. Probably from the store, because my pack luck was absolutely garbage in the show 19. It's been a little better this year, but recently it's been absolute garbage. Ooh, Yadier Molina. Absolute legend for my Cardinals. Let's go. Gold sponsorship. If I ever play franchise mode again, that'd be useful. No!
It's a diamond unlockable. That means that we're not gonna get our player. No! That's really crushing. Alright, I saw a method that a few of these guys have done. If you back out a couple times, and then come back into the Diamond Dynasty, if you did it like once or twice, and then go back to the packs, it may reset your odds. So, maybe we can still pick something out of them.
Silver. So we're approaching halfway right now, and so far we've gotten a diamond.
Oh, yes! Just as I was about to say, the only diamond we were gonna get was the sponsorship.
Okay, once again, we need high 90s. I have everyone in the low 80s, except Garrett Cole, if he's still in the 80s by now. He might have gone back up to the 90s. Let's see. National League. Starting pitcher, Jacob deGrom or Max Scherzer. Jacob deGrom or Max Scherzer. Come on.
Oh, no. I got so excited. No. I thought it was Jacob deGrom with the Mets. Oh, my gosh. My heart just... Oh, I'm so mad. Oh, man. I want to cry. No. How could it be? No! Why couldn't it be the other diamond net? Why is this game made? No! Dang it! Well, at least we got 5,000, but come on, game. Really? Really? Okay, I'm gonna try that method again, because we pulled a diamond pretty quick after we did that, so... let's just have one more round of it. I'm probably not gonna do it again. But we'll see. If I pick... Watch me pick another diamond in, like, literally the next pack, and then I'll be doing it again, probably. We're about to hit halfway on the regular packs, so... Let's see.
Let's get the diamond! No. Right. I'm hoping we get at least one more. We got about 30 packs left. Look at the Cardinals. Bronze. More bronze. More trash! Come on! Please? Can I get one? One more? There's only 7 packs left, oh no. Okay, that's kind of funny. I might actually lose them. Okay, I usually sell those, but I kind of like that one, because it reminds me of Game Beast. I always play as the bull costume. Another unlockable. Oh, I do have that one.
Oh, do I have it? Total 3 owned. Moron!
Silver, Yasiel Puig. I don't know how that guy doesn't have a team still. He should have been picked up by the Marlins or someone by now. Paul DeYoung, a Cardinal. Let's go. Down the last 3 packs. Not looking so good on the diamond. More trash. How about the last one?
Nope. Okay. Straight garbage. Well, I'm still mad about the Seth Lugo thing. Cause you here for those of you that don't know this game very well. Here, it may take me a while. Yeah. So for the Mets, there are 2 diamond starting pitchers. There's Jacob deGrom and there's Seth Lugo. Jacob deGrom is worth like 150k stubs, and Seth Lugo is worth 5 grand. And I forgot they upgraded him to diamond. So as soon as I saw the Mets jersey, I was like, yes, finally! Because but I guess it wasn't meant to be. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry we didn't get anything too good, but I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.